Hello. I want to take a few moments to show you how to power up your CL. First, your HV cable that's running from your monitor card to your C has to be connected. There's a red dot that indicates on the end of the CV cable that goes to a red dot that's on there. Once that's in place properly, you can go back to your monitor card and just plug in to a normal 120 volt outlet and power up your CL. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us at blockimaging.com.